Welcome aboard this Qatar Airways flight. Please pay attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. For your comfort and safety, we operate a non-smoking policy on board all our aircraft. Smoking in the toilet will activate a smoke alarm, and tampering with the smoke detector is a criminal offence. The exits and walkways must be kept clear of baggage at all times. Baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. For safety reasons, with the exception of handheld PEDs in flight mode, the use of electronic devices is not permitted for takeoff and landing. These devices must remain switched off until you are advised by your cabin crew. Please fasten your seatbelt for takeoff and landing. And whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. To unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If you plan to sleep during the flight, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened and visible to cabin crew. The cabin environment is carefully controlled. If oxygen is required, masks will appear from above you, or you may be required to release the mask by pulling on the colored flag marked Pull. Pulling the mask towards you will activate the oxygen supply. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the band to secure it, and breathe normally. When your mask is fitted correctly, you may assist others. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt the brace position as shown on the screen. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. When instructed by the crew, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when you are leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece. The life jacket has a whistle to attract attention and a light that will automatically illuminate when in water. Infant life jackets will be distributed by the cabin crew. Please take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat. The emergency exits are clearly marked and are located as shown on the screen. Escape path lighting will guide you to the emergency exits. In case of emergency landing on water, the evacuation slides will serve as rafts. Please remember to remove footwear before using the slide. To remind yourself of the safety aspects of this aircraft, please read the safety card which is in your seat pocket. And if you have any questions, our cabin crew will be happy to help. To help the cabin crew with final preparations for takeoff, please ensure your seat is in the fully upright position, your window blind is open, your tray table is folded away, and your seatbelt is fastened. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your flight with Qatar Airways.
Francis in the air.